In this video, we are discussing finding particular integral for f of d into y is equal to q of x. If q of x is x to the power of n form or else polynomial in terms of x alone. Okay. For finding PI for f of d into y is equal to q of x. Finding PI for f of d into y is equal to q of x, we will write PI is equal to 1 by f of d into q of x. What is q of x? Here you have x to the power of m. You see, suppose we are formulating the formula, getting the formula, how we will get the formula. See, first, derivative of x. What is the derivative of x you have? 1. D square of x is what? 0. So, if you see, if a differentiated in polynomial, then it is going to 0. Whenever the polynomial of degree is 1, more than one time if you are differentiated, then you are getting 0. So, in this case, like previously, we applied q of x whenever constant d is equal to 0, e power ax is q of x, in that case d is equal to a, whenever sin ax or cos ax is there, d square is equal to minus a square, we replaced. But in this case, we cannot replace like that. So, what we will do? In this case, you have to write f of d is in the form of 1 plus or minus pi of d form. F of d is in the form of 1 plus or minus pi of d. And this will be in the form of 1 plus or minus pi of d whole inverse into x to the power of n form. Then apply the binomial expansion. Why we are changing like that? Means like the previously, we cannot replace d value, d square value, d cube values. For that reason only, we are changing f of d is 1 plus or minus pi of d form. How it is possible? Means while writing f of d is in terms of 1 plus or minus pi of d, means take the lowest degree term in f of d as a common. Then only you will get 1 plus pi of d or 1 minus pi of d. Now we will cross check. Suppose if they are given f of d as 1 plus d into y is equal to x square, then pi is equal to what? 1 by 1 plus d into x square. You see, this is already they are given 1 plus d form only directly. 1 plus d whole to the power of minus 1 into x square form. Instead of that, second one, they are given like d plus 3 into y is equal to x they are given. In this case, what we will do means pi as 1 by d plus 3 into x. You see, you have to write f of d either 1 plus pi of d or 1 minus pi of d. But here you have constant. What is the lowest degree term in this f of d is 3. So, take 3 as a common. Then 1 by 3 common. 3 common means you will get this is 1 plus d by 3 type into x. So you can write as 1 by 3 into 1 plus d by 3 whole inverse into x. Now you can apply binomial expansion. Suppose they are given like in this form. D minus d square minus 2 d square minus 2d minus 3 into y is equal to x to the power of n form. Then in this case, how you can write? See, this is pi is equal to 1 by f of d means d square minus 2d minus 3 into x power n form. Now, you have to write f of d is 1 plus or minus pi of d form. What is the lowest degree term you have here? Lowest degree term here you have minus 3. So, take minus 3 is a common. So, 1 by minus 3 common, then you will have 1 minus d square minus 2d by 3 into x power f. Minus 1 by 3 I am writing. This will become reciprocal. Like 1 minus of, if you written in the numerator, that will become a reciprocal. D square minus 2d by 3 whole inverse into x to the power of m. Now you see, this is 1 minus pi of d whole inverse form or not. So, for any problem, if q of x is x to the power of m, you need to write either 1 plus pi of d form or 1 minus pi of d form then it will become 1 plus or minus pi of d whole inverse into x to the power of n. Use the binomial expansion, then you will get the solution. Some useful formulas. When x is equal to, x means here q of x is x to the power of n form, okay, 1 minus x whole to the power of minus 1, 1 plus x whole to the power of minus 1, 1 minus x whole power minus 2, 1 plus x whole power minus 2, these all are by using binomial expansions only we done, just we are recalling, 1 minus x whole inverse is equal to 1 plus x square plus x cube, so on. If this plus is there, alternatively you will get minus n, means 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube. 1 minus x whole power minus 2 is equal to 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus 4x cube, so on. 1 plus x whole power minus 2 is equal to 1 minus 2x plus 3x square minus 4x cube, so on. Here alternate signs, so plus will come. Okay. Now how it is came means 1 plus x whole power n is equal to 1 plus x whole to the power of n is equal to nc 0 x power 0 nc 1 x power 1 nc 2 x power 2 nc 3 x power 3, so on. See, nc 0 means 1, nc 1 means n, nc 2 means n into n minus 1 by 2 factorial, nc 3 means n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 by 3 factorial, so on. Like this you can do like for n is equal to 3 or n is equal to minus 3, n is equal to 4, n is equal to minus 4, you can do. Okay, now by using this we can expand 1 plus or minus pi of d whole to the power of minus n. Now we will solve some problems. Find pi for d plus 3 into y is equal to x square. Now pi is equal to 1 by f of d into q of x, that is d plus 3 into x square plus 1. You see, this is given, q of x is x square plus 1. So write f of d is in terms of 1 plus or minus pi of d. For that, take the lowest degree term as a common. What is the lowest degree term here? You have 3. So take 3 as a common. Then 1 by 3 into 1 plus d by 3 into x square plus 1. Now you can write this as 1 by 3 1 plus d by 3 whole inverse into x square plus 1. This is 1 plus d type. 1 plus d type. You have a formula 1 plus d whole inverse. 1 plus d whole inverse means, or else 1 plus x whole inverse. Consider 1 plus x whole inverse means 1 minus x. From the binomial expansion, 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube, so on. Okay, now before that, first derivative of x square plus 1 is 2x, d square of x square plus 1 is 2, d cube of x square plus 1 is 0. So you observe, whenever the polynomial of degree is 2, maximum you can differentiate 2 times only. More than that, if you are done, then you will get 0. So in the expansion also, you required, whenever the x square is involved, the derivative should be d square is enough. More than that, if you are taken, what will happen? It will become 0. So no need to take, time waste only. So now we are expanding this by using binomial. So in place of x, you replace d by 3. So what we are getting here, you see? 1 by 3 into 1 minus d by 3 plus d by 3 whole square minus d by 3 whole cube, so on. So this is 1 by 3 into what you have, q of x. What is q of x? X square plus 1. Okay, now multiply inside. 1 into x square plus 1 is x square plus 1 minus 1 by 3 into derivative of, this is derivative of x square plus 1, plus you can split, this is 1 by 9 into d square of x square plus 1. Just now I told you, you will get d cube. D cube means highest degrees polynomial of x is 2, so no need to write. So it will become 0. Okay, now 1 by 3 into x square plus 1 minus 1 by 3 into derivative of x square is what? 2x. Constant derivative is what? 0 plus 1 by 9 into. Just now we discussed what is d square x square plus 1 is 1. Sorry, d square x square plus 1 is 2. So write down 2. And simplify this, then you will get the solution. 1 by 9 3x square minus 6x plus 5 is the solution. Okay, are you understood here? Just we are expanded by using binomial expansion. Just see here, d by 3, d square by 3, d cube by 9, directly if you multiply it, then you will get confusion. So before that only we are done. Derivative of x square plus 1 is what? D square of x square plus 1 is what? D cube of x square plus 1 is what? Just now you can substitute easily, then you will get the solution. Otherwise you will get confusion. Next, another problem. Solve d cube plus 3d plus 2d into y is equal to 1 minus 2x. Here also we are finding pi only, not complete solution. Pi is equal to 1 by f of d means d cube plus 3d square plus 2d into 1 minus 2x. Q of x is 1 minus 2x only now. D. Next. You see, this is f of d. We have to write in the form of 1 plus or minus pi of d whenever q of x is x to the power of n form. Okay, polynomial in terms of x. Now, what is the lowest degree term here? You have 2d. So, take 2d is common. Then, 1 by 2d is common. Then, 1 plus d cube plus 3d square by 2d into 1 minus 2x. Okay, 1 by 2d into 1 plus. You see, in the numerator you can take d is a common, in the denominator also d is a common. Then you can write this as d plus 3d square plus 3d by 2. D common, okay, na? Into 1 minus 2x. Okay. 1 by 2d into, you can write in the numerator, then you will get x inverse, that is 1 plus d square plus 3d by 2 whole inverse into 1 minus 2x. 1 by 2d. Again, you see, what is the highest degree you have in a q of x? 1 only. So you need to take 1 plus x whole to the power of 1. If you take an x square, then what you are going to get? 0. Once again, we will cross it. You see, derivative of 1 minus 2x is what? Minus 2. D square of 1 minus 2x. D square of 1 minus 2x is 0. Okay, no? Now, first you expand by using binomial. We have 1 plus x whole inverse is equal to 1 minus x plus x square, so on. Okay, maximum, your polynomial of degree is 1, so maximum d only enough. No need of d square. So, you can write 1 minus d square plus 3d by 2. We are not writing whole square values because you are going to get 0. Now, multiply 1 minus 2x inside. So, 1 by 2d into 1 minus 2x minus 1 by 2 into, see, d square of 1 minus 2x. What is d square of 1 minus 2x here you have? 0 only. So, write down 0. Plus 3 into derivative of 1 minus 2x, what you have? Minus 2. So, 1 by 2d into 1 minus 2x minus 2 to getting cancelled, you will get minus 3. So, 1 by 2d, this is minus 2 minus 2x. 2 is common, minus is common, 2 are getting cancelled. So, minus 1 by d into 1 plus x. 1 by d, so integrate. So, minus of integration of 1 means what? X. X integration is x square by 2. This is particular integral for given d cube plus 3d square plus 2d into y is equal to 1 minus 2x. Then the solution will become minus x plus x square. I think everyone is understood whenever q of x is x to the power of n form. Thank you for watching this video.